Getting the FIFA 23 is shutting down, and this is a result of the origin client being terminated error. Here are two ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. This issue mainly happens with users that are not using Origin to install FIFA 23. The first thing you can do is uninstall Origin on your PC. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Look for the EA app and right-click on it. Select the Uninstall option. Press the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Now check if the issue persists. However, if uninstalling Origin from your PC sparked this issue in the first place, then try reinstalling it and see if that fixes the problem. Visit ea.com/ea-app and download the EA app. Install it and see if the error persists. Method 2. If uninstalling Origin doesn't solve the issue, then try clearing the EA cache files. First, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Locate any FIFA 23 related process. Right-click on them and select End Task. Also, make sure to end any task related to EA services. Now close Task Manager and open Run again. Type App Data and press Enter. Next, open the local folder. Next, open the EA Desktop folder. Open the Cache folder. Next, open the QML cache. Delete everything in this folder. Go back and open the Qt Web Engine folder. Next, open the default and cache folder. Delete everything in this folder. Now click on the local folder from the address bar. Open the EA Launch Helper folder. Open the cache folder and then open the QML cache folder. Delete everything inside. Again, go back to the local folder. Open the Electronic Arts folder. Open the EA Desktop folder. Next, open the Cloud Sync folder. Delete everything inside. Now go back to the EA Desktop folder and open the Logs folder. Delete everything inside. Now restart your PC. After the PC restarts, run the game and it should work now. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.